all began when an idea to do mass screening was being discussed amongst all the stakeholders. Krishna Diagnostics Private Limited, in association with the Mumbai Municipal Corporation, launched this bus on 1st May 2020 on the Maharashtra Day, which is an initiative of IIT Alumni India. Experience in this field, where we were already doing x-rays and CT scans of COVID positive people in various regions, we discussed about this idea and it was well accepted. The current COVID-19 testing bus, which was running in Mumbai, had an x-ray which took scans of patients, and wherever the patient showed symptoms, the swab testing was done. With PMC and PCMC, we then further upgraded this bus by adding a couple of pathology instruments also and modifying the bus, where along with temperature, blood pressure, oxygen saturation, CBC and CRP tests were also included, X-ray being the common part. Today, three buses are running across Maharashtra and we are also looking forward to increase this number as we have multiple inquiries. Definitely we would want to increase the number, but for us it's not just making the bus, the operations are very important, and hence we are going step by step, because every bus takes at least 20 to 22 people to operate it smoothly, and in the testing times of COVID, getting the manpower is becoming a little challenge. So yes, we are definitely working, and we hope that this testing bus does maximum mass screening.